that are on point. The best movie, in my opinion, the most accurate, scene by scene by scene, was the 1996 HBO movie, Gotti, with Armand Desante and with Anthony Quinn. Brilliant movie, very well done, and very accurate. Because the movie, the script really came out of a lot of the surveillance reports and the tapes. It was very accurate, and Armand Desante, and they were brilliant. I watched that movie 20 times. It was so good. Well, let